Say something right now. It's a bittersweet moment of the night, but this is going to be the last song from Beast in Black tonight. But, you know, it's offering something a little bit different than the previous song. So it's the second single from that album, but it's a little bit more heavy. Imagine Skulls.